Oh, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
Yeah, at least there's an island.
Just keep an eye out for anything man-made. Ah, you mean pirate-made.
Sure.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Or maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build Libertalia.
Yeah.
Hey, what if he did run out of money?
Then both of us better find a place to hide.
You know, crazy worldwide treasure hunt aside, Avery had the right idea.
What's that?
Lived by his own rules, traveled the world, made his fortune.
His way. Sure. Apart from the huge bounty on his head.
Come on. It all depends on how his story ends, right? Who knows? Maybe in the end it was all worth it.
Nathan? Over there, it's a ship!
Oh, what's left of one.
Marco!
Did you buy anything?
Yeah. 400 million in Muggle treasure.
Ha ha ha, cute.
Strange feeling. We're finally on the verge of something really great, and I'm excited and terrified all at once.
Sam, let's check this out.
Sounds good to me.
Time to go.
All right. Keep your shirt on.
Sorry about that.
Nathan, up there.
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Uh-uh. Pirate-made.
Let's find a way up to that tower.
Yeah.
over here. Stairs.
Whoa. Wonder what this guy did.
Maybe he wouldn't stop singing the sea shanties.
Yeah, that's probably it.
Like an old lookout tower. Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Okay, up we go. Sam, this way.
No. Nathan!
This looks promising.
Huh. Some kind of symbol.
Looks like a compass arrow.
How did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Down there. It's the same symbol.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing. Come on. Boat's right below us.
Yep. Follow these arrows, see where they go.
Hey, look, another arrow over there. Looks like that one's pointing to that cave over there.
What about the big pillar in the middle of the cave? That looks climbable.
Here we go.
You gotta admit, this is pretty cool.
What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes! Climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island? I mean, come on.
Right.
Well, I think it's pretty damn cool.
Back in business.
Okay, hold on. Just gotta not call to my death over here.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. You got it, flown it, right?
Come on, let's get a closer look.
Oh, look. Main entrance is blocked by debris. Again.
Well, I guess Avery's builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into account.
Clearly.
I need to find another way around.
Hey, Sam. Come on. Give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure. Go there. Okay, come on through.
Thank you. Yeah, sure thing.
Jeez. Lots of lifting and crawling under things, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
What do you suppose this place was?
These arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
Oh,
rope bridge up there. Come on. See what you can find up there.
You got it.
Well?
There's a path. But I don't see another way up yet. So, hold on.
Sam! You okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Sam! Anything? Sam, hey! You still there? God damn it. Let's see here. I ruined my marriage. Drove my best friend away. Got two psychos in their army after me. And now my brother's gone missing. Not on the bright side, there's...
You're already up here?
Where were you?
It's finding a way to get you up here. All right, just jump across then.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay. Anything?
Hang on a sec. Sam! No good, it's a dead end.
Oh, shit.
All right, we'll head on back then. Now what?
There's gotta be a way across.
There's a path down here.
Great, right behind you.
Not this way. Sam, in here.
Got it.
All right, looks like we're still on the right track.
How the hell did no one find this? Long drop. Back at the orphanage. Did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did.
Looks like we're heading down.
Careful.
Right behind you.
Ah, that worked out.
That is the second biggest cistern I have ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there. Sam, come around this way.
Holy shit! All right.
You doing okay?
Yeah. Piece of cake.
Wow, what is all this? Sam, check it out. It's Avery's ship.
The fancy.
Yeah, attacking the Gunsway.
That's how it all started.
Avery and Two holding court over their captains.
Looks like they're writing their code of conduct.
Pirate Bill of Rights. Look, pirate captain's sigils.
All gathered around Avery. Nathan, this is the story of the founding of Libertalia.
Sam, check out this diorama.
That looks like a city street. Do you think they actually built all this stuff?
With these guys, I don't know anymore.
It's really well made. Sam, look.
Hey. Maybe they were planning a massive theme park?
Pirate land.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. Okay, let's do this. Oh, God, this is heavy.
Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back. Shit.
Whoa.
Looks like we got ourselves another trial.
It sure looks like it.